Hey guys, and welcome back to part two of Mario Kart Wii. Last episode, we did the Mushroom Cup and we stuff. I don't know. And let's watch this intro that's so hardcore, it would make a man cry. Not really, though. Okay. So, in this episode, we're going to be doing the next course in the game. Which course is it? I don't know. Which course could it be? Okay. So, what course could it be? I don't know. What could it be? Well, whatever. In this episode, we're going to be playing as a big hero. Because, you know, I don't know, really. There's just... Eh. So, let's go with Waluigi. He could always use more love. So, in this episode, I thought I'd show off one of the multiple bikes. And since we're Waluigi, we have to ride the Wario bike, obviously. So, we're gonna be doing the Shell Cup in this episode. The second track in the game, or fifth if you count it in order. But that doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. I think it was introduced in the DS version, but I'll explain it. So basically, the four tracks on the bottom are all the old tracks from different games, fan favorites that were decided to be worthy of being put back in the game for a second go around. By the way, I do not pilot with bikes much, so may not be that. I'm in last place. Oh my god. This is sad. And of course they took the... Yeah, so what I... So as I was saying, they basically represent those extra little... They represent those extra parts that were so good they decided to bring them back. One thing that's exclusive about the bigger bikes is that they can do this thing where they actually drift like a normal bike. Most bikes drift along their little wheel axes, but this one can drift like a normal cart. Wait, how did she throw a shell? She already had triple bananas. Okay, wait, what? How did she do that? She already had triple bananas out. I mean, I could easily be wrong, but I swear she already had triple bananas out. Myself, sorry, but last time, as I was saying, basically the four cups on the top are the new cups that are all the new tracks that were added in this game, and on the bottom are all the ones from, you know, N64, GameCube, DS, you know, all the old tracks. And it looks like we're gonna finish in first this round. And 15 points. Woo! Yeah, so I may be similar to Mario Kart Double Dash. I may be doing a bit of co-op with maybe my sister at some point. I'm not really sure yet. It could be, you know, because I don't know if I've ever mentioned this before, but my sister is actually going off to college soon after the summer ends. I'm sure none of you care, but I'm still going to tell you guys anyway. She's going off to college, and we're not going to be able to do videos anymore, so yeah, that's all I wanted to say, basically. Going off to college, so we're not going to be able to do videos as much anymore. And in first, whoa! Mushroom. Thank you. there was actually an item that was, I don't know if you could see it, there was a little cloud thingy below. Basically, what it is if you don't tap someone, like, you're faster while using it, but if you don't tap someone before it goes lightning, it lightens you. Or it's hot smoke cloud. Oh yes, he spun out! So give me the extra speed I need. Speed is key! Speed is key! By the way, once you've noticed about this game, I have not seen as many blue shells as I remember. I remember before, there was like a blue shell in every race. Like, not in the previous part. I'm pretty sure there was only one in Blue Momentos, but the besides the point. There's really not been that many blue shells so far, and usually that's why this game is remembered, because there's so much blue shell spam. Oh, Sinestro Ghost. Great. This is gonna look like trash to you guys, since anything that's black or blue just appears as a giant blob to you guys. Playthrough on my channel is going to be. I recently finished off Titanfall, and I don't. Why is someone in first place have a star? I still need to figure out how to. Whoa! Whoa! Here we go. That's why I still need to figure out how to find me. So, as I was saying, basically, I don't know what's going to be next on my channel. It's really going to be up to what I want to do, but this and, like, are going to be my two main series on my channel now, so I don't really know what I'm going to do next. I guess I could start up another LEGO game once Star Wars is done, like a Marvel's one, I think. This game is awesome. And another example of Wombo. I should have a Wombo counter every time a Wombo combo happens in this game. Yeah, boys! This is the Bullet Bill! I thought you could only get Bullet Bill in 12th place, but I mean, I was in 11th where I got it, so it makes sense. By the way, when Koopas throw their shell, like green or red shells, are they typically murdering their brothers or like... Oh, come on! Of course, the one time I'm in first and it actually matters. That was close, actually. Well, I mean, not close, but like, this actually, I could have lost right there. Yeah, so I may be doing LEGO Marvel at some point. I'm thinking about maybe doing another shooter campaign. Maybe like Call of Duty or something. I'm not really sure at this point. I may also start doing some 360 games, not really sure. I could actually start some more Wii games. I've been thinking about doing games like Mario Galaxy. Those are ones that have been kind of in my noggin. Here's the thing, at this point, there's so many games I could choose from, like, from the, like, 14 years I've been alive, I've been collecting games, and there's so many different games I can play, I'm really not even sure anymore. I don't even know why my intro says GameCube anymore, I rarely even do GameCube stuff anymore. Oh, hey, I hit someone. Daisy and Baby Daisy. Wouldn't that cause a time vortex due to the fact that both bodies are present in the same area? So if they connect, it'll cause a time vortex. It all makes sense. Yes, I did just shoot it. Signs. Yay. Of course. I have a hard time doing adrenaline rushes, as I call them, or brain blasts. I know it's Jimmy Neutron, but I don't really care. But they're a lot harder to do with bikes due to the fact that the items are a lot smaller. Actually, I'm sure the quality was too bad to see it, but if you actually looked in the background, you could actually see the piranha plants fly up in the air through the power block. It's little details like that, like Mario Kart. The Mario Kart Wii is the first game besides Double Dash to say actually looks like above average game when it comes to graphics. So, I mean, I know games like the DS and N64 don't have the processing power of a camera like nowadays console, but still. Okay, by the way, if I kind of stutter a bit, it's because I have gum in my mouth. I don't know why I'm chewing gum while recording. It just helps me focus. Jeez, they're a lot closer than I thought they were. Gotta make some sharp turns. Gotta make some moves. Or maybe it was lightning and power blocks, bam. I forget which one it is, but there's like 5 of them each race. And by race, I mean track 90% of the time. Like, by track, I mean like individual, like 4 course tracks. Whatever. I'm sure none of you even care. I mean, most people barely even watch past a few minutes in my videos, and I can understand. I mean, now that the human has the attention span of... And there goes the wind, pretty much. Quickly, spam up, and whatever, we lost one race, big deal. And 57 points, woo! I'm pretty sure if you don't get a perfect score, you're not guaranteed to get a star. Well, whatever, let's watch that classic ending that you've only seen once. You're like one of the only people that use a bike in this race. Yeah, whatever, it doesn't really matter. Yeah. Okay, well, we did it! We got first place, and I'm pretty sure we're gonna get an A because we didn't get a perfect score. Oh, we got a 1 star, not bad. Okay, well, thanks for watching, guys. Bart has been very good and very productive. Even though every time I try to say something, I end up, something happens in game and I stutter and crap, but whatever. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.